afternoon, it's great to see so many people come to see a production that's been in the making for the last couple of months in one shape or another. I suppose what we're trying to do, my name is John Griffith. I suppose coordinating the drama performances in rehab care for the last little while. And I've come to know of a great desire in the people who attend rehab care to express themselves and to use a creative part of the brain that has got less to do than it had when it was a child. And when we were children, we used to always like to perform for people and always be the center of attention. And a little piece of that remains on through adult life. But there's a lot of research to suggest that there's a particular part of the brain just waiting to be activated and to be used. That doesn't mean you're going to go to the Royal Shakespeare Theatre the next year. It means that you're going to work to your own abilities and to your own strengths. And that you're going to learn an awful lot of skills and grow as part of your team. So that's what they're trying to do. Today's show is a meandering, kind of a wandering show that reflects something of the growth of the nation of Ireland in parallel to the growth of individuals who grow through abilities and disabilities and their families. And I suppose one of the subliminal themes in our minds was the idea of resilience. The idea that the people who have lived in Ireland have had resilience in them for so long, and the people, otherwise we couldn't be here, we wouldn't have came this far. So some of the stressing points in our history will be looked back on, and in the course of that there will be a parallel in the resistance, in the resilience that has grown in people getting up in the morning at 7:30 to take a bus and to remain brave right through the day. And the love and quality and the caring then at rehab care is something that I've come to know since I began working there. And the certainty in the steps of the staff. They come to approach their work with a huge degree of certainty and organisation, and there is nothing better that you could bring to somebody else than to be safe around them. So with that, all of that milieu in mind, we let the creative thing flow, and we look forward to spending the next hour together in the Linenhall, to whom we owe a great debt today. So look forward to talking to you later on.